This is where we show you the ins and outs and everything there is to know about mobile homes. It is truly our mission to transform lives through mobile homes. So thanks for watching Franco Mobile Homes.
What's up, guys? Thank you for watching Franco Mobile Homes. And today we are going to talk about EMD checks. What does EMD stand for? Lanan?
Earnest money deposit.
I need that. Just kidding. All right, so let's talk about EMD checks. And this is really catered towards California and California Real Estate CAR, California Association of Realtors. So the EMD check and the rules against this is really catered towards California. So what is EMD? It's an earnest money deposit. This is a check that's check or payment that is sent to escrow at the start of the closing process, as you can see here. So what this does is it shows the seller party that you are very serious about the buying process. You're not just some window shopper or online Zillow shopper that is inquiring about a home, but you are very serious. So you put down that payment of typically about 3% of the purchase price, used as the deposit as part of the down payment. And this can be paid through a cashier's check, through a wire. It can even be paid as a money order. It is refundable. And depending on who's representing you and how they set up the contract, the normal thing is that this is refundable to you with the cost of the escrow cancellation fee. However, this is only refundable if for some reason you fall out of contract for a valid reason. Now, if you just change your mind or anything like that, there could be a seller argument that they can hold up against you for sometimes wasting their time on taking their home off the market. But as long as both parties agree, the formality of it is that the buyers can back out as long as all contingencies aren't removed. Now, in the mobile home realm, escrow cancellation fees typically vary around $150 to $250. So they still get their EMD back outside of that. So that is what an EMD is. And hopefully this was informative to you. If you like our video, we want to make more, so please like and subscribe to our channel. We'd really appreciate it, and thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.